Hi everyone, welcome to Remote Sensing GIS Home. Hope all you are fine. So today we are going to learn how to download satellite Sentinel-2 satellite image by the tile number and how to know your study area Sentinel-2 tile number. Okay, so let's start the tutorial. At first, we want to know what is Sentinel-2 data. Sentinel-2 data is a combination of two satellites, that is Sentinel-2A and Sentinel-2B. Okay. Sentinel-2A is a Copernicus Earth observation program by the European Space Agency. Sentinel-2A launched 23rd June 2015 and Sentinel-2B 7 March 2017. So, why we use Sentinel-2 data in our research field or in our study, different purpose, crop identification or different land use, land cover change. Okay. So, at first it is a high spatial resolution, that is 10 meter, 20 meter and 60 meter, 10 meter for visible range, 20 meter for shortwave range and 60 meter for atmospheric band. Okay, and it is a high refugee time, that means the high temporal resolution for a single satellite Sentinel-2A is 10 days and both satellite 5 days. And another advantage is large swath width, that is 290 kilometer, that means the Sentinel track length. Okay, and additional band is vegetation ratage, that is 5, 6, 7 and 8 A. So, now we show the all bands in a table, that is 12 bands available in Sentinel-2 data, that is band 1 coastal aerosol, band 2 blue, band 3 green, band 4 red and band 8 NIR. Okay. So, that is combination of visible band in 10 meter spatial resolution, here 10 meter spatial resolution, and vegetation radiation band, band 5, 6, 7 and band 8A, that is 20 meter resolution, and also band 11, band 12 shortwave infrared, that 20 meter also resolution, and band 9, band 10 and band 1 is 60 meter resolution. Okay. So, now we want to know how to download Sentinel-2 grid, or how to know your study area Sentinel-2 tile number. So, go to this link after complete the video, in description box I put the link. Okay. Then go to a new tab, just after clicking the link the Sentinel browser is open, then go to the here, download the Sentinel-2 tiling grid KML. Okay. Just click it, after clicking the link, after clicking the link, here download option is available. To download the KML file, you need to store a folder. Okay, I have already downloaded the KML file, so for me don't need it. If you have first time, so you want to download the KML file. Okay, after download the KML file, KML file, you need to a study area. Here is a Delhi boundary polygon. By the polygon, we identify the tile number. Then go to the search button, type here KML to layer. Okay. Then input the KML file, which download it okay, then go to the output location. Okay, so already I have processed the data. I don't need for me for download process the data. After clicking OK, then it will be running. So after convert KML to layer, you need to add the file in your ArcGIS layer. Okay, the polygon file add. After add the polygon, you can see the tile grid of Sentinel. Then go to selection, select by location. Here select the polygon. Polygon means the Sentinel tile grid. And here is the your study area boundary. Okay, for me this Delhi. I am using apply. Okay, then go to selection, create layer from selection feature. Now we can see the tile also, then go to open attribute table, here the name, okay, shape, name, footpath and also something, then go to properties. Level, select name, okay. Okay. Now you can see the foot tile here. We know when satellite capture a image, for image need a side lap and oval lap. Here is the 10% side lap for the two image. So selecting the foot tile, but you need to two tile here also, one is 43 RFM and 43 RGM. So now we see how to download Sentinel-2 image by the tile number. Again go to open a new tab, type here Sentinel SCI hub, okay. Then go to open access up, then go to open up, after open the Copernicus open access up API browser, then you go to create a account. Okay, so here go to the sign up. So type here first name, last name, your new username, password, your email, select domain, that means you need to your atmosphere, marine, land, security, climate, other. And select user you want to for research purposes, research purpose or commercial, education or other, and select your country. After completing all the steps, you go to the register option. Okay, so I have a already account, so don't for me don't need register. So after create a account, you need to log in. So at first we know how to download by the tile number. So then here is a two tile number, one is 43 RFM and 43 RGM. So at first we download the 43 RGM. Just click here 43 RGM. Sorry, caps also 43 RGM. Okay. Then search Now we can see the 43 RGM tile number. Here is the first date of 18 June, and according to the all data available in this particular area. So this is cloud cover. If you want to this image, go to here the browse overlay option. Now we can see the our study area, select here, then go to the here download option. Okay, and there is another option to download the Sentinel-2 data. At first you need to go to your, I want to download Delhi data, just click the right and drag down the your desired study area, or you want to the data. Okay, where you want to the data, then go to the sensing period. I want to the 1st June to 19 June. Okay, sorry, I want to the 1st May to 19 June. Okay, then go to the Sentinel-2 mission, and here is a Sentinel-2 a Sentinel-2 B. Not select any by left it by default. Then go to the product type. 1C means the raw data, and 2A means the atmospheric corrected data. Okay, and here is the cloud coverage. So type 0 to 10. Here I am selecting 0 to 10. If you want 0 to 5, you also select. Okay, then go to search. So now we can see the Sentinel 2A data. Okay, has the 10% cloud coverage. So at first 8 June of 2011. Now see the browse overlay, and here the overlay here, and go to the product summary, the date of the product, file name, and the product type, that is cloud coverage percentage 2.8069. Okay, so click here to download the product. So I have already downloaded a product that like a also after extract the product that like. Okay, then go to granule, here is the image data. Okay, and that is 10 meter for visible range. Okay, and 20 meter for short wave and visible also, and 60 meter for atmospheric band. So thank you. If you like the video, please subscribe my channel and share your friend. Thank you. Bye bye.